Do you know what is this for? Measure your pupillary distance.